Here is Paris, France, in 1889. An old man is holding a syringe, and on his own forearm, he's giving himself an injection. Suddenly bursting into laughter, the old man begins to transform. After receiving this injection, it's said that he became as virile as a man in his 20s, and his erectile dysfunction was cured. The crucial part of the old man who seemed about to vomit. What could be the identity of the injection he received? It's none other than, this old man approached a dog he raised at home and castrated it. And then, he ground it up in a blender and injected it into himself with a syringe. This old man's name was Charles Edouard Brown Secord. He was a physiologist from France. After receiving an injection of dog testicles, he rejoiced in feeling 30 years younger, but soon died of a stroke. Today's story is about, like this old man, went crazy over virility and did foolish things. A doctor is performing surgery, but the patient's expression filled with anticipation. This man is removing his own testicles and receiving a transplant of new ones. Who donated this precious thing, you ask? It's an orangutan. The lunatics who performed this insane surgery went out and castrated wild orangutans. And then they implanted them into human male genitalia. This surgery actually took place in France in the early 20th century. At the time, there was a widespread belief that animal genitalia were beneficial to men. So many male animals kept at home suffered greatly. While chatting with friends, I heard a story about the grandfather next door who was very interested in virility. So I made content out of it. Sorry, Bob. It was Woof, 2TV.